That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoners.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal. Last thing we need is another security leak.
What's up with these power outages?
All clear in this sector.
Can't believe we caught the Tinkerer and Spider-Man.
We need another perimeter check.
The guy who tracks Spider-Man gives me the creeps.
Shift's almost up. Ordering another sweep.
How'd we even find those two? Did Rhino track them?
No, he's just a tool. Point and shoot. An outside agent gave us their location.
Checking perimeter.
Word of advice. Watch what you say around Krieger.
Guess we're going in loud. That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoners.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal.
Think we're secure.
What's up with these power outages? Can't believe we caught the Tinkerer and Spider-Man.
We need another sweep.
The guy who tracks Spider-Man gives me the creeps.
Continuing sweep.
Ahead.
No, he's just a tool. Point and shoot. An outside agency was there once.
Heard something move. Come in. big sweep.
Nice. Watch what you say around Creeper. He seems relaxed, but he's got a short fuse.
I noticed. Seen him go through three different assistants in less than a month.
Guess we're going in loud.
Surrender!
I warned you!
Looks like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers. More info on Rhino.
I know he says he wants out of that suit, but let's face it, the metal onesie is the only reason anyone gives a damn about him. Just upgrade his armor. If we help him smash Kid Spider, he'll forget all about wanting out.
There's nobody this guy won't manipulate. Notes about Roxxon independent contractors.
We need an outside partner to track Tinker and Spider-Man for us. Tombstone's off the grid. Black Cat's gone straight-ish. What about the guy in the purple? What did he go by? What was his name? Yeah. Yeah, he'll do.
Guy in purple? That can't be. No. No way. Hey, Roxxon's stealing your stuff.
From what I hear, you are too. Thanks for that, by the way.
Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the raft is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force it open.
Can do. Okay, really. Why Tinkerer?
It's a nickname from Rick. When he was teaching me to repair stuff in the shop, he'd call me the Little Tinkerer. I don't know. Makes me think of him.
I never heard that story. I like it. You know, if we worked together, we could do a lot of good for New York.
Yeah, but only if we figured out how to trust each other.
I still can't believe you're cool working with the Underground.
And I still can't believe I actually thought you wanted to join them.
Can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new form. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage works every time.
Miles, Spider-Man.
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public...
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
On, but I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Finn, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just save it. Let's keep moving. Can you get this open?
Yeah, sure.
They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do. Gotta be attached to a generator. Need some venom, and we'll have power. I saw a generator close to.
Hey there. I'm gonna need you down there with the machines.
Yeah.
You won't get very far if you're up here with me.
Yeah!
There! You got power.
Accessing... I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here.
Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, think I know where you're headed.
Laser should activate the engine. Oh, crap! Laser shorted out.
I think I can reroute power.
The laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Those nodes can work, if I can find power. I could use those nodes and some webs. Reroute power to the laser.
broken.
I'll make a new one. Just give me a minute. That glass is in the way. There's a note on that crane. Move the crane so my webs reach the laser. Thank you. Gotta pull the hook it up. Gotta pull the crane back to where it started, then make the connection.